All right, running case three of 2020 Archive Signature Series Retired Edition. Another four spotter. Sam with three, R2 with one. This will determine your draft order for the snake draft. Six times. Good luck. One, two, three, four, five, and six. R2 with the top pick. Sam with the others. All right. Keys time.
Ooh, this is gonna be a good one.
Do you guys live together? Here we go. Oh, another Kmart card, Jim Rice. /70. Louis Tiant. Shout out to Weibo. Thank you. Oh, Toys R Us. Boom. 1988. Sorry, the Kmart cards, 1982. This one's 83 tops. Sorry. No, it's not. It's 81. 88 tops. Toys R Us. Rookies. David Cone /66. /20/20, David Justice. /1991. You know, they could easily go high end with this stuff. Maglio Ordonez /69. Two out of four, Kerry Wood. Got a perfect picture of him just tearing his arm apart. Huh? Two times. $2,004 tops. No idea. Premier Edition, Senior Baseball, Bernie Carbo. Winter Haven Super Sock. What the hell is this? 1989. Steve Rogers again. $53. Yeah, just getting all the stuff out of the way. Tony Perez to 50, record breaker. Oldest player to hit a grand slam. I can't tell. 86 or 88. Mark Grace to 63. $89 tops. Sean Casey to 71. Stadium Club. $2,000. Cecil Fielder to 83. Stadium Club. 1996. Al Oliver to 54. TCG. 1974. Future star Sandy Alomar to 99. Whew, Jesus. Jay Bruner to 36. Bronson Arroyo. Arroyo to 51. Raleigh Fingers to 60. Jerry Remy to 84. Andres Galarraga to 47. And our last box, Barry Zito to 14. All right. Let me type them up. Oops. That was not
very good.
Sorry, guys. Well, I've only seen three, but it certainly was for me also. Definitely no bangers.
So was I. So you both got some bangers. All right, there's your list. R2, you are up first. Let me know if you want to see a particular card. The wood and the justice. Carry wood, 2 out of 4. 2004 tops. David Justice, 20 out of 20. From, what is that, 89 tops? 91. Oh man, I didn't want to do that. There we go. All right, he's going wood. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 in a row. Chef Sam. No. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 in a row. Kerry Wood gone. Zito, where are you, Barry? There he is. Barry Zito. David Justice. David Cohn. Now going back up. 5th, 6th, and 7th round. Jim Rice. Raleigh Fingers.
One more, right? Link it in the Facebook group. I know most or Grizzlebees will be drooling over it. Andres Galarraga. All right. 1, 2, 3. R2, it's your turn for two in a row. Cecil Fielder's actually pretty nice. I like his signature. How many bombs did he hit the year before? 31. Ah, here it is. Tony Perez. Boom. All right, Chef. Next six. Damn, this guy balled out in 1970. He hit .310, had 113 hits, 63 RBIs, and 21 homers. Bernie Carbo. All right, so Sam's going Maglio Ordóñez. No, Ray Ordóñez in this break. And Mark Grace, Gracie. Grace and Ordóñez. Sandy. Good old Steve Rogers and his incredible mustache. Oh, it has to. It has to. Butner? Buhner? Take Buhner off. No. Okay, so we got Jerry Remy. Al Oliver. Sean Casey. Louis Tiant. Bernie Carbo. I'm going to throw in a box of Prism for you guys, too. This one was pretty brutal. So, thank you. Al Oliver and T. Ant. And the last three then are Carbo, Remy, and Sean Casey to Sam. So here's how we're gonna do this. Let me tag this first, hold on. There's 12 packs, you both get 6. Do you want me to open them? Or do you want me to send them to you sealed? Chef Sam, R2. Appreciate it, guy. It was a rough one. Open, he said. All right, these are R2s. Hold on. Let me get this ridiculous thing out of here. Excuse me. All right, brother, good luck. R2, these are yours. How cool would that be? Charlie Morton. Rue. James Paxton. Jacob DeGroom to 50. TJ Zoich. Cunha, Trout, Michael King, Tim Anderson, Albert Pujols. That one's to 175. JT. Yu Chang. All right, there we go. Those are R2s. Now for Sam. Gino Suarez, Tyrone Taylor. Chris Bryant. Mitch Garver. Manny Machado to 149. Well, right team, wrong player. Reynaldo Lopez. Zach Thompson. Madison Baumgartner. Ken Giles to 99. Yeah, there's never been a better time. Nico. Javier Baez, Danny Santana, that is it on this break. Guys, thank you very much. I appreciate it. Sorry it was a rough one. We'll get them next time.